Sanibwersa ang pitong Asian members countries kabilang ang Brunei, Indonesia, Malaysia, Pilipinas, Singapore, Vietnam at Thailand para sa kauna-unang ASEAN Community Sports Tournament na isinagawa sa Qatar. Higit 200 manlalaro ang sumabak sa football, badminton, table tennis, basketball, volleyball at tug of war. May temang United in Harmony ang sports tournament kung saan tumayong main organizer ang Indonesian Embassy.
We are focusing on sport because, as I mentioned before, sport can unite people and there is no border in sport. We prove that ASEAN is a one big family. Even though we are not in our respective countries, we are here. We show that ASEAN is a successful regional organization and supported by the community.
It's meant to foster the spirit of community among members of the ASEAN and also to promote, I would say, harmony in diversity and to commonly promote the aspirations of the Association of Southeast Asian.
Sa ASEAN Sports Day, na ipamalas ng ASEAN country na kayang pagbuklorin ng sports ang bawat isa.
Despite our diversity in culture and religion and language, we're still united to promote ASEAN.
Sa huli, itinanghal na overall grand champion ang Indonesia kung saan nasungkit nila ang gintong medalya sa football, men's badminton at men's table tennis. Para sa TFC News, RD De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Doha, Qatar.